Okay. So tech issues aside, I am live. What's going on, everyone? Welcome back. All right. So it looks like we got to do a couple of other things that we did not do previously. Or that we did previously. Because it looks like it didn't save where I wanted it to. So, let's see. Live. And right on. There we go. So we start back here.
I appreciate it.
There. So unfortunately, it started us back right here. Where we were before.
I owe ya.
Unfortunately, it started us back here.
Don't give up!
No, I'm
just gonna stay. Oh, getting serious now.
You can do it.
I appreciate it.
Probably, I want to get through this.
I owe ya.
I better keep it there.
Hey!
Just keep it there for now until.
Hey!
Okay. Now we'll
see. Oh, you're gonna love this.
Hey! Oh, yeah?
a little bit more left to 6,000. There we go. This is just defeating me. Summon. Which is our next boss.
This is gonna stay!
There we go. I think we get like 1,000 of the crystal points after this. Yeah, there we go. Awesome. That works. Yeah, and then I think, does this cut to another cutscene? Yeah, we want to skip all that. We want to skip all that. Yeah, this is exactly where we were before. Okay. Good. So, we want, where are we here? Synergist. That is what we want. Okay. All right. We want Yeah, there isn't a whole lot of accessories. Star pendant. Oh, okay. Superconductor. Okay. Not a whole lot we can do. Shit. Thing. Here. I know we gotta... Alright. All right. But does it? No. There has to be something. There has to be something I can use. Equipment. Optimize? No. Tungsten Bangle increases HP.
Did I even try to run? What was waiting wasn't something I could change.
Alright. Ooh, okay. Let's see, where... Saboteur. We don't, because we only have... Yeah. Let's see.
Oh, you're gonna love this.
damn it.
Guess Daddy's not gonna make it home.
Okay. We gotta do probably start with okay. Paradigms. We need to activate that. Oh, okay. But we still have all of her points to spend.
This is gonna sting!
Okay. We need a new strategy here. We need a new strategy. Oh, there we go. Don't know why that keeps changing. Okay. So, paradigms. We're going to generate defensive. Let's customize. I don't want that is the active.
I owe ya.
serious now.
Yes.
God damn.
Daddy's not having a good time.
Why did I even try to run? What was waiting wasn't something I could change.
You are cold-blooded.
Alright. We're just gonna skip all that. And then what we're gonna do... We're just gonna go right into it. Plugged this in a while, but I do have my Discord. The link is there if anyone is interested. Really a good way to try to keep in touch know when I'm streaming, that kind of thing. Much paradigms, customize, music generate. Defensive. Okay, we'll keep that. Generate. Set is active. Set is active. Equipment. Curse. Resist physical up by 10. Okay. So close.
Yes. Daddy's not gonna make it home.
Okay. Fucking hell. To actually, we're gonna start with symbiosis. And then we're gonna cast visuals.
I owe ya.
Thank you.
Oh, you're gonna love this. What a... No stopping us. The only other thing we could do is grind a little bit as well. How about this? We'll do one more time and then go and grind a little bit. Okay.
Casting.
now we gotta start.
This is gonna sting.
Now we really gotta start.
Now. Oh, you're gonna love this. I owe ya.
You can do it.
Oh, being serious now. No stopping us.
Okay.
Don't give up.
Come on. Do is we'll go and we'll grind so we can get more powerful. Because I know where we have to go now. And try to... Alright. Shit. I was hoping to avoid that. Not doing so hot today. Ow. Oh, hope everyone's having a good Thursday. Yeah, it's Thursday. Should know, because normally we do Final Fantasy on Thursday. Normally the day that I like doing it on. Usually I have more time. Today, but not today, unfortunately. Alright, so we're just gonna do a little bit, because I want some more crystal points. But we're missing a couple of things that I think we need for the battle. Do not want to do that, but... Unfortunately,
this is gonna sting. No stopping us.
First, I will not be streaming tomorrow. Mostly because I don't really have a whole lot of time.
Oh, I'm getting serious now.
I've been doing really well as far as...
Oh, you're gonna love this.
keeping up consistency.
This is gonna sting.
My consistency is key. Find consistency is really key.
Getting serious now.
Anniversary being on Twitch. I'll be doing a
you're gonna love this
stream on March 26th.
Don't give up.
Which that'll be the year anniversary, and we'll do Monster Hunter Rise, which is the release date of that game. So we're going pretty long.
This is gonna sting.
Playing through that. Finally getting some more new releases coming up. There's Monster Hunter Rise, and then, well, there's the Avengers DLC gonna do on March 18th. And they'll do the, we'll put it on the, it'll be the next-gen update as well for that game. Along with the Hawkeye DLC. There we go. Upgrade a whole bunch of that stuff. So, yeah, I have no points for that. Yeah, so March 18th, and then, like, March 18th will be the Hawkeye DLC, and then, like, a week later, it'll be the Monster Hunter Rise stream, and April 1st will be the gonna be doing Outriders, which is the Square Enix People Can Fly. Not I've heard it's been compared to what Destiny is, but the developers have said that it's not.
This is gonna stay.
I think it's a trailer for it. Shit. I did not switch to.
Not gonna make it.
I did not switch to War and Peace quick enough. Yeah, Outriders is an RPG. I think it's, I believe it is going to probably play like Destiny. From everything that I've read about it and what I've heard about it, too. It'd be interesting to see what that is actually going to look like. Once we get our hands on it. And then as well, I think next week, the people So we'll be going to playing
don't give up!
Next week. I think it's Friday. If I'm right. Yeah, because tomorrow's the 19th,
oh, yeah?
And then a week later again. We'll be playing Bravely Default 2. I'm excited for that because it's a new Switch game. And I've been meaning to play some Switch titles. Meaning to play some Switch games. So I'm excited for that. And I am, of course, looking to do a giveaway on the 26th of March for the year anniversary. I'll come up with something. I'm also trying to get my hands on a code for Bravely Default as well. Things won't be too bad. I'll probably start with probably with noon, and we'll go till the wheels fall off the wheel. We'll probably go late. So which means we'll go late. Or as late as I can. So probably about 8 or 9 we'll go. Alright. Okay. What is that? Okay. Ah, there's haste. There's haste. Okay. Okay. So, right. And that's something that we need is haste. Damn, I was hoping to really beat the summon, but it looks like I'm not going to be able to this playthrough anyway. We'll at least grind, and we'll get ourselves back to where we were before. As far as...
Time for a second win. This is gonna sting.
Okay. Come on.
Yeah. This is gonna sting. I don't think we can really go back very far. I'm ready for anything.
There we go. I hope everyone's having a good day. Thank you all for joining me.
I appreciate it.
You can do it!
I owe ya! I appreciate it.
Alright, so we're...
This is gonna sting!
Doing pretty good. Getting through all of this. There we go. Still got a couple hours left in the stream today. I guess this is all stuff that we can use to upgrade. No, wait. This is what we want. We do want this. Shop. Or no, not shop. Fuck.
upgrade. Weapons. There.
Bomb fragment, fiber optic cable.
There.
Superconductor. Ooh, 640. Yeah, I want to definitely upgrade some of that. And what we'll do as well, then we'll go to upgrade her. Nice. Definitely need to... Okay, you know what? We'll save. And... No. Alright. Generate symbiosis, and we'll go tour. Okay. I didn't really do much with that. Oh, did they all regenerate? Nice. Sweet. Awesome. I had a feeling this would happen, that we should be grinding. We'll grind for a bit, and then we'll go back to where we were before. 256, okay. We gotta get
keep going just a little bit longer, and then I'm gonna take a little bit of a break.
I'm ready for anything. Time for a second win. I'm ready for anything.
Be careful.
I owe you.
Yeah.
How about this?
To finally getting to where we need to go. Healer staff. Equipment. Oh, inventory. Healer staff. Level 1. Shit, I gotta... We need that other accessory. Accessory slot. So, what we can do, critical protect, auto protect. Let's auto protect at start of battle. Perfect. That will come in handy at some point. Quickly. Save. So I think it also regenerates all of the enemies we just beat. Save completed. Perfect. Does it? No. Sweet. He's 100%. Ooh, nice. Unless we have to go to the other safe point. Maybe. Maybe we have to go to the other safe point. We'll test the theory. Alright. I'm gonna take a short break. I will be right back.
Okay. I'm back. What is up, y'all? Alright, I'm back. Just watch the trailer for Mortal Kombat, the movie. Looks fucking insane. Holy shit.
This is gonna sting.
Oh. I wonder how it's going to be released. As far as I know, at least here in Ontario, I think cinemas are closed. I'm kind of questioning how it's going to be released. I have to look it up. Getting haste before we fight the summon.
Be careful.
Let's see what we get out of this game.
119, not bad. Okay. Oh yeah, and it casts Protect Ray.
It's gonna stay!
Right. I gotta remember that.
This is gonna stay! I appreciate it. Yeah!
There we go. Alright. Not bad. Ooh, and two potions, too. Nice. Okay, so... Oh, dispel. Right. Right, okay. Shop. Up in arms is a weapon. This is weapons, right? Yeah. She has... has the extra one. Critical. Right. Or no. Hold on. Right. Save again. Alright. Let's go back and keep grinding. Fuck, only does a little bit. We need more points.
Yeah.
Alright, there we go. Oh, then we get haste. Right. Keep going and keep grinding, and maybe we'll see if we beat the summon before the end of the stream. If not, we will come back. For sure. Okay, I'll make it one more Sunday stream. I can't have anything else for Sunday. Okay, so we finally have haste. Okay, we gotta get that one. Rise. Okay, so we have all of that. Good. Haste is what we need.
Yeah.
for anything.
But just go past it. Awesome. Rattle. Okay. I think we have enough to get ourselves set. Try again. There we go. Oh, hold on. Paradigms, customize. No. Symbiosis? No. Tide turn.
Time for a second win.
Come on.
I appreciate it.
Earlier about what we are going to do next little bit. I have a whole bunch of stuff lined up. And now, think with the Nintendo Direct that happened yesterday, I now know more games than stream.
I owe ya!
Ninja Gaiden trilogy for the Switch, that was in the stream. Probably a few others too. Like Ninja Gaiden for sure, gonna stream. obviously Bravely Default, Monster Hunter Rise. That I'm doing as well. Doing a whole bunch of stuff. So I'm excited for that. And it will start with next week. With Bravely Default 2 will be next week. Monster Hunter Rise. Then I think July, the Gaiden trilogy comes out.
No stopping us. I owe ya.
Oh yeah.
I appreciate it.
Oh yeah.
What a...
Oh, you're gonna love this.
No stopping us.
Come on. We can do that. Seconds. Finally, there we go. Finally.
That's right. Let's do it.
Finally. Fuck. That took a while. Finally beat it, though. Yeah. You get the summon and then an ATV gauge. Alright.
lot of things can be excused.
Okay.
Shooting kids ain't one.
I think there's only like a couple of... there's only like three summons left. One being, Bahamut.
His. You don't forget.
Oh, shit.
Enough.
Dude just shoots himself in the head.
Is enough.
Or so we're led to believe. He shoots himself in the head. What in the fuck? Damn. What in the fuck?
Careful with those.
Okay.
For every
there's
task,
still a long way to go.
There's a perfect tool.
All of Cocoon's against us. With us dead, they were sure everything would go back.
All right.
Back to the way it was before.
Yes, I do want to save my progress. There we go. So this should be... is this the end of the chapter? Must be. But yeah, I think there's at least three more summons of me. Or whatever they call
there
it.
She
I
is.
Call it summons.
The Palamecia.
That's essentially
pride
what they
of the
are.
Sanctum Sky Fleet. This mighty flagship currently serves as a prison for the Lassie apprehended in Nautilus.
So what's with the freak show?
So the Primarch can stand in judgment of the villainous Lassie. With their execution right. as the climax. The people will cheer their demise. And Falcy dominion will be undisputed.
All part of the plan?
Yes. But it also presents an opportunity.
In a display of unwavering dedication to duty, the Primarch himself has boarded the Palamecia and focused his personal attention on resolving the Pulse Crisis.
They're baiting us, trying to draw us out.
Bait, huh?
Yeah, that's right. Here are your friends. Come and get them.
Hope everyone's having a good day if you're in chat.
If they're daring us to mount a rescue, I'll take that action. All in.
Alrighty, bets are on the table.
It is a good
day. We leave when you're ready.
Day.
I'll be standing by.
Alright, so we're back with Lightning in the game now. Back with Lightning and crew. So let's look at upgrading. Commando.
blindside. Oh, bolster attack or ruin, at head of attack. Head of attack cue when non-staggered target is not targeting. This is almost like never. Everybody targets me. Is the one that we want to gotta go this way. Dispel, ignite, cure, curse. Upgraded him in like forever. We haven't really had a whole lot of time to upgrade Snow. We can move on. Whoa.
Oh. Once we take off, there's no turning back. You sure you're ready? Well, make sure you all got everything you need.
I guess that's it. Okay.
Once we take off. This baby back here is a Psycom vessel. It'll deliver you to the Palamecia.
Oh, we're cargo now?
A parting gift to our rotting government. Take those Psycom guys
Thane
apart.
Yeah, Thane and Hope and Vanille
still have... And we're supposed to take on all of them?
Still have to get their
summons. I think the whole division's on board.
I don't care how many lackeys they've got. Bring them on. Vanille's in there.
I'm sure she's fine. Vanille's tougher than I could ever be.
Hope, are you scared?
Yeah, I'm terrified. But I'll be okay. Because I have you, and this guy,
and
Fang. We're all in this mess. We gotta stick together.
Right. Enough with the bonding. It's go time.
What do you mean, this guy?
Expect to see you here in person, Your Eminence.
But we'll be back
this
on Saturday.
This crisis threatens the entirety of Cocoon, my child. You agree that standing at the fore is a leader's
Final
charge?
Fantasy, or not Final Fantasy.
Wholeheartedly.
What am I doing on Saturday?
I think
Horizon Zero Dawn on
of
Saturday.
The impending execution.
If I'm not mistaken. Yeah. Horizon Zero Dawn, and then Sunday we'll be doing Hitman,
What's
and I'll come back and do some more.
Stand by.
Final Fantasy
verifying identification code.
You let me land this bird or I'll crash her into your ass.
Code verified. You're free to dock.
About damn time.
Alright.
All clear. Welcome aboard. Probably.
Code red, repeat. Code red. Attention, all crew. This is not a drill. Code red.
All right. Let's tear him up.
Dive more further into
the rest
of the story.
We're here for Vanille and Saz. Stay focused.
So who are we? Okay. Perfect. Pretty much all of them all have one. There we go. So, when we can, I want to pause. And
looks
I want to
like
look
they
want to
play.
No kidding. So where to?
Right up there.
At the Paradigms. Customize. Or no, you need to generate. Offensive? Yeah, there we go. And then defensive. Sentinel. Yeah, it's fine. Oh yeah, they're all level 2. Okay, so... Right.
Don't remember inviting you.
Alright.
Nothing I can't handle.
Synergy. I should say.
Huh. nothing, Percy.
There he is. Alright, so that one staggered. Quickly get rid of him. There. Do we have a... I think we do. Did not realize that. Okay. Then which means... But Hope doesn't have haste though, right? Am I thinking of the wrong one? Closer and closer to a good spot.
Won't be going back that way.
I'd we'll love to keep going route. If I can.
Way ahead of you. See that?
Let's go.
So we are in chapter 9. There.
Let's get this over with.
Eat this!
Never encountered the
dragon.
There we go. Yeah, haste would really come in handy. Right about or vigilance, even.
Started.
Let's see here. Nice. 445. Good. Alright. Gone a while without dying. Okay. Okay. So, what we'll do is we'll work on how do we want to do this?
Odin
will summon. We'll just go summon. Alright.
Cut us a path!
wait until the very end. And then we'll do this stuff. And then we'll just...
We do this together!
I don't want to end up dying. I want to die in first.
Until next time.
There.
Thank you. Hope's medic. Ooh. Not enough to get renewed. Damn. Let's get this over with.
Come on.
Didn't even break a sweat.
Nice. what is in here. Nice. Three things for upgrading. Okay. Sorry, just stand by. So I think this is actually where I am. Where I am, unfortunately, going to have to leave it. Looks like something just came up with work, so unfortunately, I'm going to have to leave it here. What I will do though is I will come back on Sunday, and we will continue. We will continue this playthrough. Until then, have a great rest of your day, and I will see you on Saturday at 11 a.m.